In this video, you'll learn about 5 powerful photo editing workflows in CameraBag. Number 1. Built-in one-click presets.
The fastest and easiest way to use CameraBag is simply by using one of our hundreds of filter presets. There are general use presets like the Color Essentials and Film Tone collections, and also presets specifically designed for things like beach photos or portraits where you want to enhance freckles. There are 3 handy ways to load presets. First, you can hover over the buttons in the side panel and click to load. Second, you can press the Quick Look button or use the keyboard shortcut F to load the full screen chooser. Third, you can use your keyboard's up and down arrow keys to navigate between filters in the main viewport. The loaded filter name is shown in the lower left-hand corner of the interface.
Number 2. Modified built-in presets.
A slightly more advanced CameraBag workflow is to start by finding a preset that is close to the look you want, and then modify that preset to tailor it to your specific photo. Once a preset is loaded, you can adjust any of the preset's tiles or add any additional adjustment tiles as needed. You can save this new modified style as its own preset by using the Save Filter to Presets command in the File menu, or by pressing the plus button on your keyboard. After you name it, it will then show up in the My Presets section of the Presets tab.
Number 3. Layer adjustments from scratch.
Once you're more familiar with CameraBag's adjustments and how each works, you can start from scratch on a photo and add one or more adjustments as needed. Keep in mind that the order each adjustment is applied in can make a big difference, so you can rearrange as needed. You can also nest adjustments together and then adjust their combined effect with a single slider. Any adjustments you set up can be saved as a preset for future use.
Number 4. Custom workflow-based presets.
Power users may find that they use the same adjustments over and over, but with very different settings. A great workflow enabled by CameraBag is to save your favorite set of adjustments as a preset at default values, where they're not affecting the image. When you first load this preset, nothing will change in your image, but all of your go-to tools and adjustments will be loaded in the tray for easy access. Then, you can quickly start making adjustments as needed. This can be a huge time saver.
Number 5. Advanced Custom Preset Organization.
Another great workflow for power users is to group custom presets into subfolders so that related filters are organized together for easy access and comparing. To do this, choose Reveal Presets Folder from the File menu. Then you can create subfolders using your file browser and organize your preset files however you like. With CameraBag Pro, you can also put any cube LUT files you have in here, and they'll be accessible just like any other presets in CameraBag's interface. After you close and restart CameraBag, you'll see all of your presets organized in their subfolders inside CameraBag.